rotary vibro sifter is mainly used to process powder, granule, liquid material. A vertical vibration motor is used as the excitation source. The material makes horizontal, vertical and inclined three-dimensional movement on the screen surface. The material can be divided into three materials, carbon steel, stainless steel and plastic. The shape can be designed such as direct discharge type, plus edge type, gate type, etc. Meet the screening requirements of more industries.